You see, Britain really has got talent. Goodness me. I've never heard anything like it. I could see them, they were willing you on there. Well, we had a little occasion. We played up at the Keswick Jazz Festival, ladies and gentlemen, on the big stage. Normally they don't have a quartet on the big stage because they don't think that a quartet could command the, you know, the audience as such. Not the case with this band, I might add. We went on there and did that. And in front of I don't know how many hundred people, she went like this. And missed the triangle.
You said you were going to mention that again.
How did you do that? It's just one small thing we asked you to do. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, it was on the Cumbrian News, that was. Vocal diva, Mrs. Triangle. Anyway, we've got a couple of more tunes for you, ladies and gentlemen. Now, this is a song from Showboat, 1927. Rodgers and Hammerstein. Now, think about the songs that came out of there. Old Man River, Paul Robeson, Bill, that lovely song, Bill. Terrific, that is. Why Do I Love You? Beautiful tune. And this song, which Emily will sing for you.
My